being kind of depressed for the winter.
Does it?
Yeah. I mean, you like the whole Christmas and white Christmas, but, you know, the snow is just a pain sometimes.
Well, you know, we talked about it. We're going to be in what's called a La Nina winter here in Winnell. Typically, that means, on average, drier and cooler, but you can get those stretches where it will still be wet and cold. Actually, it's drier and warmer, but it'll still be wet and cold. For us, temperatures have been colder in the mornings, but they're going to be very seasonable as we head through the rest of the work week for us. Here, but there's a few changes to talk about. First thing you're seeing right now are some thin high clouds streaming into the area here. Very light southerly winds, not rain-bearing clouds yet, but these clouds will kind of act like an insulation blanket and keep the frost and freeze from developing overnight. So there are no freeze warnings or frost advisories, though there could be some patches of frost out there, especially in the southern part of the state. Temperatures on the board right now, mainly in the low to the mid-50s, few low 60s out there. Guymon's already down to 47 degrees. Temperatures will plummet pretty quickly overnight and then kind of level off as we head towards daybreak with those increasing clouds. The metro down to around 37 degrees. Notice it'll be a very cloudy morning, and then it's just going to kind of be a gloomy afternoon for us here. Wish I had better news to start the work week, but it's going to be kind of a raw day with a high of just 54 and light rain developing in the afternoon hours. So grab the umbrellas. You won't need them for the morning drive, but you probably will for the ride home. North winds at around 10 to 15 miles an hour. Lows overnight will get around freezing in the northern part of the state along I-40, probably the upper 30s. And a few low 40s down towards the Red River. Then highs for tomorrow again should be held down a bit, especially in northwest Oklahoma. Woodward, you're in at just 52, Enid 54, Ponca 56, still around 60, Ada, Arbor, Durant, McAllister getting up to around 61 degrees. Round the nation. Here's that snowstorm that we were just showing you the video from. That is winding down. Next storm system is back in the Four Corners right now. This is not very much surface based, but rather a lot of upper level energy to deal with. And we're going to have a trough that'll kind of be winding things up here, especially in West Texas tomorrow. Now, what's going to happen is this very weak system will be tracking along Texas. There's going to be a little weak upper level boundary that develops right over Oklahoma. And combined with this trough and this area of low pressure coming through, it will enhance the chance for rain tomorrow afternoon, and the models are kind of creating a bullseye right over central Oklahoma for the afternoon and the evening hours. Nothing more than light rain, but the chances have really come up from the computer model runs just 24 hours ago. So we'll start the day cloudy. There's the light rain breaking out, basically pockets of light rain in northwest Oklahoma early in the afternoon hours. This then spreads off to central Oklahoma by the drive home, then moves into eastern Oklahoma late in the day. Still could be some light rain in the metro even by 11 p.m. Things will then clear out early on Tuesday from west to east. So nothing more than a little bit of nuisance rain, but it will wet the roadways. So keep that in mind. And again, there's your bullseye for the afternoon hours right through central Oklahoma. Most areas of around a 30 to 40% chance. Then in the evening hours, the chance of rain shifts to the southeast. There could be a few rumbles of thunder along the Red River counties, but for the most part, this is just some light rain, and the rain has already ended in northwest Oklahoma. Highs on Tuesday may rebound a few degrees in some places. Again, the sun should return very quickly Tuesday afternoon. So it's the upper 50s to the lower 60s, which is right where we should be for this time of the year. But overall, kind of a chilly day with this light rain developing here. The daytime high, again, just 54 degrees for us here in Oklahoma City. Tuesday, whatever rain is left over ends before daybreak. Skies clear in the afternoon. The high 58, southwest winds at around 10 miles an hour. Cold front comes through on Wednesday, so it'll be cool, breezy, but dry. The high just 56, but it won't even feel that warm with the northwest wind at around 20 miles an hour. Then we swing the winds to the south for the rest of the 7-day forecast, and that will warm us up. Looks like the hottest day, I guess by November standards, would be 67 degrees on Sunday. South winds will be breezy to end the week, but we'll see a lot of sunshine, Wendell. So we got some good rain on Friday. We needed it. The rain that's going to happen tomorrow is not going to add up to much, but just kind of a dreary start to the work week. But don't worry, the sunshine should return pretty quickly.
We'll bring on the rain. I finally got new windshield wipers. No more.
Want to give them another test?
Yes. No more squeaking.